everyone. Just a little update on Claudette's progress. Right now, I'm trying to focus on filling in scenes. What I mean by that, she is obviously she's a mannequin, so I have her on her side. The joys of working with a heavy three-dimensional object. So what I mean by filling in the seams is taking whatever I choose to kind of conceal and fill those in. Right now I'm using Swarovski crystals, and I'm also finding just little surfaces that I think would be better. I don't know how else to say that. With some crystals on it. And the sizes get down really, really teeny, so I'm gonna have tiny Swarovski crystals all over my home for like a year. I wanted to find some really tiny ones so I could show them to you. But everything blends together. I did put her lashes on finally. So one thing I really love about this piece is you'll never get tired of looking at her, because there's always more to discover. Here's a crystal that's really tiny. I can just, and yes, I know my nails are covered in like epoxy. Deal with it. So I don't know if you can tell how tiny that is. They get really tiny. So as I work my way around, what I'll do is, say on this side for a while and let it dry, and then I'll turn her over onto her back or onto her other side or onto her front, because it's really important to me that every single square inch has been looked at, assessed, and you know, made, and I don't know how to put it into words. Just bear with me. I like that. One thing that's kind of funny about Claudette is because I've been working on this for a few years now. Well, not a few, I would say 2.5. And I've had to redo her feet so many times because my rabbits, I live in a pretty small condo, so my rabbits kept coming, like sneaking into where I was working on her when I wasn't looking and eating her feet, like eating the magazine clippings I had put down. So, poor Claudette has had her feet. Like a hamster nail. I'd redo it, it would dry. My bunnies would show up in the middle of the night with cruel intentions. And, yeah.